हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ हिमानी शर्मा फ्रॉम आरपीआईटी कैंपस। इन टुडे क्लास आई डिस्कस अबाउट द रेजिडेंशियल लॉन्ग टर्म कंटिन्यूइंग केयर सेंटर क्रॉनिकली मेंटली इल इंडिविजुअल हु हैव अचीव स्टेबिलिटी विद रिस्पेक्ट टू देयर सिम्टम्स एंड हैव नॉट बीन एबल टू रिटर्न टू देयर फैमिलीज एंड आर करंटली रेजिडेंट ऑफ द मेंटल हॉस्पिटल्स विल बी शिफ्टेड टू दीज सेंटर्स। Residential patient in this center will go through a structured program which will be executed with the help of multidisciplinary team consisting of the psychologist, social worker, nurse, occupational therapist, vocational trainer and support staff. Financial support of rupees 9 lakh is earned mark per center per year. Community health center services available, outpatient service and inpatient services for emergency, psychiatry patient, counseling services. Manpower, that is the medical officer, clinical psychologist or the psychiatric social worker. Primary health center services available, outpatient services, counseling services in assessing social care benefits, proactive case finding and mental health promotion activities. Manpower, community health workers to mental health services. Mental health services will be delivered through government mental hospital or medical colleges hospital with Department of Psychiatry under the overall supervision of the head of psychiatry department. Financial support of up to rupees 15 lakh per year per medical college hospital and mental hospital. Next is the mental health helpline, a countrywide 24 hours dedicated helpline to provide information to public on mental health resources, emergency situation and crisis management, information pertaining to destitute mentally ill patients, registration of the complaints on human rights violation of the mentally ill and assistance on the medico-legal issue. Link with the district hospital, medical college hospital, mental hospital, private mental health facility, NGOs and all other mental health services provider of the state. Next is the tertiary level activity. Manpower Development Scheme Center of the Excellence or Scheme A and Scheme B. Scheme A, Center of the Excellence in Mental Health, upgradation of the 10 existing mental hospitals, institutes, medical colleges will be taken up to start the strengthened course in the psychiatry, clinical psychology, psychiatric social work and psychiatric nursing. Financial support of up to rupees 33 crore will be provided to each center and would include the capital work, academic book library, hostel, lab, supportive departments, lecture theaters, etc., equipment, faculty, induction and retention during the plan period. And as of the now, 15 mental hospital institute, health institute have been funded for developing as the center of the excellence in the mental health. In today's class, I discuss about the mental health line services, primary health center, community health center, and residential long-term counting care center. Thank you for watching.